you than it is for us. I believe we're almost towards midnight, am I correct? So one of the challenges we'll have if we're doing a synchronized course, obviously, would be setting that up on a time frame with both of us and our students. So we're looking at period two for our students, which would be 8:30, as you would say, and then also for you folks to be in the afternoon. But I thought maybe, Mr. Malone, you could just take an opportunity to share what we talked about when we had a Skype meeting recently about the two courses. I think Mr. Kelly is going to reference that.